one of India's most popular tourist destinations. The Swast Immunized India campaign, now in Kerala, which in 2016, as per the National Family Health Survey, had a full immunization coverage of 82%. The state, among India's best when it comes to immunization and health services.
This is the Vembanad Lake, India's longest and Kerala's biggest. And this place is absolutely peaceful and beautiful with a very vibrant, rich and diverse wetland ecosystem. However, the only way that immunization services can be delivered to these far-flung villages which are cut off by these very waters is by traveling on this floating dispensary.
It takes an hour to reach Kuttamangalam village. Vijita, a nurse who worked in Delhi until a few years ago, here to vaccinate her son.
लड़का लड़की
लड़का
अच्छा कितने महीने का
10 महीने का
अच्छा तो आप उसको टीका लगाते हैं
हां सब
सब टीका लगाया
सब लगा
अच्छा तो टीका के क्या फायदे होते हैं
उसमें से पोलियो टेटनस और अदर बीमारी आता है वो सब कुछ निकालने के लिए और सारा डिजीज में प्रिवेंट करता है
ओके और आपने भी जब आप प्रेग्नेंट थी लिया था
हां लिया था टेटनस का दो डोज लिया था
यहां के लोग सब लेते हैं
हां सब लेते हैं
नेशनल हेल्थ मिशन का बोट है और केरल गवर्नमेंट का है उसी में स्टाफ हम लोग वैक्सीन लेके इधर आता है बच्चालों को टीका करवाता है रास्ता नहीं है काल गाली 4 किलोमीटर का रास्ता है इधर प्रॉब्लम ये बारिश का वक्त समय में इधर सब फ्लड हो जाता है तब इन लोग सब वो जाएगा फ्लड कैंप में जाएगा उसी वक्त हम लोग उधर जाके ये टीका करवाता है सब
In the neighborhood, Kottayam, which has an amazing immunization coverage of 95%. Among India's best performing districts and Kerala's number one. So what is the secret behind this success?
Yeah, in Kottayam district before it was 92%, now it's increased to 96%. Because people are educated, in every family either one doctor or nurse or a teacher is there, so they know the importance of immunization and that's the reason why it's increasing.
The main factor is that we are having a high literacy compared with the other states of the India. Then easily availability of the health facilities in our country, including the private and the government setup. Our terrain is compared to that easily approachable and easily acceptable areas, hilly areas less, except in our districts of Malappuram, Wayanad and this Idukki, it's some remote districts. Otherwise, most of the districts are easily, we can plan whatever we can plan and easily able to travel these areas also.
The commitment to good health services seen across the state and its government run hospitals and medical centers, clean, modern and fully equipped, almost at par with private hospitals.
Their behavior is like that, the help seeking. They are even in a simple matter of the health, they will approach the nearest doctor. That's our advantage. That is the advantage we are taken up in our advantage as the, you can cover this up to this 90% we are able to, without any much work we are achieved this.
However, Kerala does have pockets where the anti-immunization movement is causing problems. Malappuram district, Kerala's second worst, with an immunization coverage of 70%. In urban areas, the figure drops to 61%, just below the national average.
Naturopaths are saying that if we are taking the vaccine, you are changing from the naturopathy, from the nature, deviating from the nature. Like your baby will be autistic, your natural growth will be lost.
Naturopathy is a recognized system in India. We do a ground check if indeed naturopaths in Malappuram are against immunization.
Do children require vaccination or they don't require vaccination?
If children lives in according to nature, they don't need vaccination.
But why
they got health from nature?
The child will be protected from all diseases.
Yes.
And this is one of the reasons why. Kerala wants to make immunization compulsory for school admissions. But the proposal faced criticism and is still to be implemented.
I think it's a good idea. I don't know how for that. Somebody can say that it's against the human rights or rights of the children. They are having the rights. But there is also a right for the community also. If somebody is against immunization, the other person's child is also going to be exposed to the... They have the, some responsibility of them to the community.
Our next destination, Wayanad district. In a remote tribal corner, an unbelievable people-friendly transformation. This upgraded family health center recognized as the best in India. With a children's park and state-of-the-art medical facilities, including a lab for over 40 tests, telemedicine, and even a sanitary napkin vending machine. Facilities that are now drawing more parents to the hospital to immunize their children.
Now deep inside the Wayanad Wildlife Sanctuary, and we are traveling with health officials who have to deliver immunization services in far-flung and remote tribal villages. And also traveling with us is a forest official, and that is because this jungle also serves as a safe haven, a sanctuary for Maoists. Now, God forbid, but if something were to happen to government officials or to us, this man could become our savior.
This is a Maoist area, so if there were to be an attack on me, the forest officer would be allowed to radio in higher officials.
A celebration rarely seen by outsiders. The occasion, the completion of 1 year of menstruation. Tribals constitute about 20% of Wayanad's population, and only 70% are literate. But fears and myths about immunization are gradually disappearing.
I have immunized my child, and my family and myself are at peace because I know that many diseases will be prevented. Because of immunization, the diseases of the past are not there.
When I was young, there were hardly any vaccines, but today every child here in our village is getting immunized.
So if Kerala had one advice on how to increase immunization, what would it be?
The best way is to make it easily acceptable or easily available, not much able to travel much area. So frequent you are getting this immunization, and they will more acceptances. If they want to travel much 15 or 20 miles or kilometers for the vaccination, it is very difficult for these people. They have at the nearest point if they will get the immunization session, they will accept it.